Okay, so I went inside and the panel identifier indicator is blinking, which means it's like trying to work. But then I come back out here and it's basically covering it as fast as Todd can take it off. So we'll have to see. So far, we're still on batteries, but we only use like 1-2%. With the heater going and the few lights or whatever, so we can last a while without the panels, hopefully. Anyway, stay tuned.